Cough it up.
Here we go. What are you doing? Get in the frame. Do I have to move this? There? How to even begin episode 3? It's 3, right?
God. Like Prince.
Feels like 1,000.
But it's Christmas episode, so.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Merry to Christmas. You,
Chris?
To you, to all. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old fashioned way. So what are we going to do first here? Answer questions or?
Well, first, I just wanted to present to you something that I came across on YouTube.
Mm. What was that, beer can?
I'm just going to show this to you and...
Yeah.
And,
Beauty psychologist.
Yeah.
We're going to solve everyone's problems.
It's just us. Which one do you think I am?
Probably be psychologists.
Whoa.
That's how we're going to be professional mind blowers. We're going to be psychologists.
Okay.
We're going to solve everyone's problems.
That's perfect.
Wow.
This is
I
beautiful.
Feel really good about that.
I'm in touch. It's still okay. I mean, yeah. Because you still made the decision to
if I fucked a guy in the butt, our balls didn't touch. He's so gay. I mean,
really say that?
Yeah,
really say that? No,
is it possible to stick a human head in a girl's vagina? My girlfriend says it turns her on. It's possible.
Okay, first of all, that's us.
Yeah.
How old do you think they are? 18?
Well.
7? Maybe 19?
Why is that so funny? Yeah, 18, 19, somewhere in there.
Yeah. So,
my leg hurts.
What was I saying?
You know all about Santa Claus.
He brings presents to all good boys and girls.
Your daddy told you that, didn't he? Well, I tell you something. Santa Claus only brings presents to them that's been good all year. To the ones that ain't done nothing naughty, doggy. All the other ones. All the naughty ones. He punishes.
That's us.
That's us. Look, they're even wearing sunglasses.
I know. But which one is you and which one is me?
You are the one on the left side of the screen, and
yeah.
I'm the one on the right side of the screen.
Yeah, totally.
Because that's how it is in our...
I'm on the left side?
Yeah.
So I was on the right side. Look at that.
No, it's reversed on there.
Wow, would you look at that? It's reversed. So I can see myself there. I'm on the right side here. I'm actually on the left side in real life.
Mm-hmm.
Or is that in camera life? Here I'm on the left side.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, but
Matrix
totally.
And
then
that girl
who is the me, we'll call her Christine, of course, is with the blah, 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 blah. And the better looking alternate universe, Derek, of course, is with the... with the straight man thing going on. Is that just what we look like to people? You're just looks and I'm the yappity yap?
I'm the looks? I don't think so.
Yeah, I'm the yappity yap.
Yeah, I'm the looks.
Yeah. My haircut, man, it's awesome. I'm gonna send them a question.
They get way better questions than we do.
Yeah, true.
There was another episode where one question was, my boyfriend keeps getting semen in my eye. How do I tell him I don't like that? I just wanted to have a little expose on the blunt advice girls.
I like them.
Yeah, they seem nice.
Yeah. But I mean, what if we had like a view, like if we were like The View, but with them and us? How hilarious would that be?
Oh, that'd be good, yeah.
I bet they would be talking too much.
Maybe.
Or at least me and Christina, the alternate universe Chris, would be like the blah, blah, blickety blah at each other.
I'm going to name her Esmeralda. On to the...
questions.
Onslaught of questions everyone sent us.
Giant onslaught of questions.
Oh, there's so many. There's so many questions.
My, me and my brother had this record when we were young about it. It was like Seal and this like other DJ or something. It was like a song together and I had the single.
Hmm, interesting.
My brother loved it.
We'll wish you a Merry Christmas. We'll wish you a Merry Christmas on a happy new year. Good tidings we bring to you and your con. We'll wish you a Merry...
Okay, on with the questions.
All right.
So many.
So... I can't even read all of them.
I feel like Scrooge McDuck, just back, doing the backstroke and all my safe full of questions.
It's a money, a question bin. Dear Chris and Derek, why do men have nipples? Now, are we going to answer this question for real, or are we going to make some kind of jokey-joke answer?
Well, the real answer is kind of a joke. Men have nipples because... when you die, that's where the angels pick you up from.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So moving on to the next question.
Take you up to the heavens.
Yeah, I mean, what else are they going to grab by? The thing is, too, like, it's problematic because if you're dead, you can't lift your arms to grab their hands. So what else are they going to grab? Shoulders? It's too big. Head? That's only one of them. Feet? Yeah, it's gross.
What about you, boy? You've been good all year? You see Santa Claus tonight? You better run, boy! You better run for your life!